chairman of our Deacon Board, Deacon Lawrence Isom.
That was beautiful.
We will open now for 2 minute reflections. Those who have 2 minutes, or something that you would like to say, we ask you to hold it for 2 minutes. Okay, thank you.
Good evening, everyone. To my bishop, Bishop Sherman, the rest of the pulpit, yes. To all you members, and to this family. This isn't easy, but just knowing her gives me the strength and the courage to get up. I don't like speaking in public, but this lady, Sister Sheila, you couldn't have did a better song, because I know in my heart that just from knowing her, she made me stronger. She made me better. I just loved her because she was herself. She did all the things for me that a mother would do. I'd be in there, all of a sudden, knock on the door. Who is it? It's me, girl. Open this door. Oh, hey, mama, how are you? I know something going on. What's going on in there? Ain't nothing. I could never tell you the things mother did for me. Because the things mother did for me and a lot of the people in here is between her and God. She was a lovely woman. I never met a stronger, better person in my life. And I'm old enough to have met a lot of people. Okay, I'll get you for that. I just want to say, we all loved her, but God loved her best. And if you can get half the strength, courage, and faith that she kept to her last dying breath, you'll be blessed.
I thought I was going to be talked to the floor of the day.
All right.
But my spirit is so high that I know my mother. I know she's looking down at me today. I know she's my angel now. She's going to be well missed in my life because she was my mother, my sister, and my friend. I'm going to miss all the fun times we had together. I find myself now walking in her door saying, Mama, my aunt was in the kitchen, and she looked so much like my mama. I walked in, and I caught myself saying, I call her Fatty. I say Fatty, and then I realized, that's not Fatty. That's her sister. But I got enough courage today because before my mother took her, before she got her last speech here, before she stopped talking, she called me to her bedside, and she said, come here, baby. Mama want to talk to you for a minute. She said, do you know what my friend, my Jean, used to call me when we lived in St. Petersburg? I said, yeah, she used to call you Tough Booger. She said, that's what Mama wants you to be now. She said, you're going to need to be that. And I said, well, Mama, I can't be no Tough Booger at this moment right here because you're so sick and I'm trying to take care of you. She said, God going to help you. And you know, and I thank God for my bishop and the pulpit and my family, church family members, because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have no script. And I thank God for putting Pat in my life, which is my God sister. If it wasn't for her helping me, I think I would have had a nervous breakdown. That's how close I was to my mother. It hurted me so bad, but that particular night when she died, I know the angels came and got her because I never in my life heard a horn whistle when the wind blew like it did that particular morning at 3:30 in the morning. I told my aunt, I said, do you hear that wind, how it's whistling? And she said, yes. And it was like a horn and it blowed and it just kept a little whistle at the end. And once that whistle stopped, that was her last breath. I said, auntie, you know what? My mama going to glory. And I know my brother keep telling me in my ear, Mama want us to be strong. You can't cry, but I gotta shed some tears.
All right.
Because that was my heart. And I'm gonna miss her so much. But I know she's gonna walk beside me every step of the way. When I start feeling bad, all I gotta do is talk to her. She gonna talk back to me. That's gonna make me get strong and know it's gonna be all right. And I just wanna thank Mother Sherman for that song, because that was her favorite song. And on last Sunday, I struggled my way to church. I just had to get there. I told my family, I said, y'all just gonna have to forgive me, but I gotta give me some own time by myself, and I gotta go to church. And when Mother sung that song Sunday, I had never heard her sing it like that before. And she told me, she said, I'm singing it for Mother. And she did that. And Pastor Sheila, you sung that song for my mother too.